Now, a new lawsuit might delay the first recreational pot sales in Portland until after October. A judge ruling that it was unconstitutional to have a scoring system that favored Maine businesses applying for licenses, arguing that out-of-staters should also have equal footing in a new market. The city now says that this delays any shops getting a retail license. Now, even before the judge's ruling, the city was delayed and was unlikely to make its October 9th launch.